Hi guys, greetings and welcome to my YouTube channel. I hope you guys are doing perfectly fine. First of all guys, thank you guys for your amazing support. Thank you for always turning in for me. I so much appreciate you guys. May the good Lord bless you, protect you, and may your secret prayer be answered in Jesus' name. Amen. So first of all guys, before we begin this review, for those of you who have been watching my video and you haven't subscribed, please kindly do me a favor, subscribe, turn on the notification bell. This way you can get notified anytime there is a new upload from me. For my returning subscribers, my old and my new subscribers, thank you guys for your amazing support. I so much appreciate. So guys, now let's dive into the video, the reason why we are doing this particular video today. So first of all guys, for those of you who have been asking me, please which serum is safe to promise your cream, your face cream, your body cream with during winter time. So guys, as you all know, winter is coming, like seriously. So this is the time we actually need to pamper our skin, to give our skin the best glowing. This so that during summer you can appreciate your skin and feel free to walk under the sun with your glowing and amazing skin. Okay, so the reason why I normally advise people, guys, let me say this before I state out the best serum to be used to promise your cream during winter time. So the reason why I normally advise people, if you want to lighten up your skin, if you want to maintain your skin, guys, if you want to maintain your skin in Nigeria, which is our Harmattan period, is when to glow your skin and when to achieve your lightly skin instantly without any delay. So when it's summertime or summertime, you guys know that it will only damage your skin. That is if you are using too much harsh cream on your skin. But that cream you are using during summertime, if you use it during winter time, it will be obvious, believe me, but it will make you white, in the sense that the only disadvantage you will get from it is probably green vein or something, like maybe let me say green vein, or if you are using the one that costs stretch mark, it will cost you stretch mark. But I won't advise you to use any cream that you know is too harsh on the skin. So like me now, if I'm using any product on my skin, if I'm using any cream that I know is not stable on my skin, the first sign is either I have white dots or I have this particular one here. You guys can see this mark is still there. It's called acne mark, guys. I normally have this mark when I miss my product with something that is not suitable with my skin. So that is why if I'm missing my product, I don't just switch to all products at any time. Either I miss just one particular product with the one I've been using before, so that if case anything go wrong, I will know which particular product is not good for my skin. So the particular product that is not good for my skin, which I just stopped recently guys, is the one I missed recently with my body lotion, which I've stopped because I noticed it was giving me white rashes. I don't know if you guys know this white rashes, maybe it's very very small, but if you check your skin very well, you will see the white rashes and with a white dot on it, guys. Okay, so I just have to stop. So that is, I'm just trying to explain to you, if you are using any product, if it's not suitable for you, just quit and think about, just think if there is any product you had to eat, or if you are using any body wash that you know is not good, as far as you have been using that product before, it's good on your skin, either you stop the body wash or you stop what you added to it instantly. Okay, so recently. Okay, so guys, now let's begin. And the best time to use your lightening lotion, guys, either rainy season or when it's a little bit Harmattan, like in Africa. When I was in Africa, I love using cream during Harmattan time because everywhere is cold. One kind of, you know, guys know now that time we even in Nigeria, when it's Harmattan time, I used to wear this sweater because I'm very, very cold. But I don't know why and how my system changed here in Germany, here in Europe. I don't actually know. So guys, now let's begin. So if you actually want to glow your skin during this winter time, if you are preparing to glow your skin, or if you are thinking of what to use, if you are a chocolate, you just want to brighten up your skin, if you are a fair person, if you want to lighten up your skin the more during this winter time, this serum, you can actually go for that. Although most of them is quite expensive, but you can still get them if you truly want to achieve your goal. Okay, so first of all, guys, now let me go straight to the point. And the first one I will be talking about, the first error I will be talking about, guys, is this. You guys know the recent video I make, I told you guys, if you want to lighten up your skin, the best serum from Professor Francisco Bedo is this multivitamin serum, which is Royal Loss Lightening Serum Multivitamin. So this particular one, guys, is good when it comes to skin lightening, maintaining your skin, and also, guys, it will help your skin to glow. And just know this, guys, Francisco Bedo is not a bleaching product. The more you use it, the more you get the results. The more often the more you use it, probably use it for the maximum of 3 months, you will get the results. Okay, don't switch. Even if I'm the one doing a review about a particular product, I said this product is good, and you know that product you are using is actually good on your skin, but you just started using it maybe a month ago or 2 months ago, keep on using it. Just give it a try for maximum of 3 months. If you are using any product 3 months, you are not getting the result, just know the product is not nice product, because the maximum time you can get a result while using any product is 3 months. Like me, my body is very, very sensitive. Under 1 to 2 months, I will get the result, but not just that obvious that people will say, I've changed my body cream. But once it's 3 months, I will definitely get the result. Okay, so this particular one is good. It can lighten up your skin, and you can also use it to promise any body lotion of your choice. You can use the promise cream base. You can also add it to any lightening product that you know it's suitable on your skin. Okay, this one is not a tube or anything. I don't advise anybody to mix tube with any lightening, like whitening product. Don't add tube except you are going for the full set of that product. Okay, so this particular one is actually good. It helps lighten up the skin, and also it will also help get rid of your spot when you are using it. Okay, you can also add just a little from it, add it to your face cream, is also good. Okay, so the next one I will be talking about is this Extreme Glow Strong Lightening Serum with Organ Oil and Vengiclarine. So this particular one, guys, is good, and that's why I said it's quite expensive. You guys know me, I go for what I can afford, but when the product is nice, I don't mind spending money on it. Okay, guys, so go for this if you actually want to glow your skin for this winter. It's actually good. It helps maintain your skin tone. If you are a white skin, if you are a chocolate skin, caramel skin, it will help maintain your skin tone. But if you are a chocolate, you want to brighten up your skin, you can just add just a little from this. You can use this particular one 4 to 5 times with your 500 ml body lotion. But if you are fair already, you want to fair, you can just divide your 500 ml, which is 250 250, add just this full bottle of this, add it to that 250 ml of your body lotion. This way you can get instant result. I'm talking about fair skin, not dark skin. Dark skin, you can use it 4 to 5 times, this particular serum with your 500 ml. Okay, it will work for you. Okay, don't be in a hurry to lighten up your skin. If you are a bright skin or dark skin, you're looking for a way to lighten up your skin, step one step at a time, you will definitely get there without you bleaching your skin or without you using any harsh chemical on your skin. Okay, because of repercussion in the future. Okay, don't use any harsh cream on your skin. Go for any product that you know it doesn't contain too much hydroquinone. Okay, so the next one I will be talking about is this particular one. So because the one I make review about just now, it's of two type. Either you go for that particular one, the strong lightening, or you go for this one is Extreme Glow Triple Fast Lightening Serum with grape seed and asafoetida extra. So this particular one is also good. It's 550 ml. It's very, very small and very, very active. You can just add this to your body lotion, your face cream, just a little. You can use it. So when it comes to skin lightening, dark spot removers, glowing, this particular serum that I'm making review about right now, they are all good when it comes to that aspect. Okay, so and this one, if you are a fair skin, caramel skin, you can go for it. It will lighten up your skin and give you that skin tone and glow your skin naturally, okay? So the next one I will be talking about, guys, is this kojic acid skin whitening serum. So this particular one is a natural skin lighter, dark spots. It's a dark age spot corrector, improved complexion for all skin type. So this particular one, guys, I won't advise any chocolate or caramel skin to use, except you want to lighten up your skin easily. So this particular one is made for fair skin girls. And if you want to use this, please, please, please be mindful of how you use it. It's very, very small, but it works like magic. It works easily. So I mean, I don't advise anybody to go for anything that work easily. Use something that will work in the maximum of 2 to 3 months on your skin. That is the best way to maintain your skin, guys, to avoid green vein, to avoid those dark vein, all those kind of things. Is very, very, very necessary, guys. So please be mindful of how you use it. But if you insist on going for this, because I know it's nice during winter time, that is why I never make review about it during summer time. If you know you want to go for it, go for it, but make sure you use this 30 ml for the full 500 ml of your lotion, okay? Use it like that, and don't use it along with any kojic acid or other product. If you know it will end up having white skin, and I don't know. For me, I think if you are too white, the beauty is no more there. Just maintain your skin. If you are light, maintain it. Add a little bit to heat, so this way you will look good. And even if you don't apply makeup, you will just look okay, natural, like natural skin tone. Okay, so the next one I will be talking about is this amazing QE Eye Plus. So this serum is actually good, guys. Active performance multi-action, so lightening serum and light and clear complexion. This is actually good. And if you can afford the full range, if you can go for the full set, go for it. Use this winter time, and you will definitely love your skin. Okay. So the next one I will be talking about is this. Look at the way I'm just smiling. Is this Pigment Dose Concentrate Serum? It's actually good, guys. So you guys know I always make review about it, and I always miss this product with anything I'm missing during winter time, during summer time. But in summer time, I'm very, very mindful of how I miss it with my body lotion, because I don't need anything that will give me anything on my skin. So any product, you have to be mindful of how you use it during summer time. If you know that product is a lightening product, but during winter time, guys, you can just mix it with your body cream. You can go for the full bottle, you can go for 2 bottles with 500 ml, mix it, and believe me, you will definitely get the result. And please, 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 if you want to mix this product, this serum with this pigment dose, please make sure the product is normal moisturizing body lotion, not a whitening product or not a instant lightening product. Go for normal moisturizing product like Nivea, Dove, all those normal product from normal skin moisturizer. Use it to mix it. You will definitely love your skin. So guys, out of all the serum that I mentioned, no one is bad. Just sit down, check it, and go through anything you want to go through. Go through your search for it, look for the one that you know is actually good, and look at the content and look what it does and what is being made of. Then take your time and check if you actually want to go for any of them. But for me, I think it's very, very good. And believe in me, guys, I will be showing you guys how to mix a product this time. I will be telling you guys how to mix a product, okay? So it's winter is coming, guys. So now I know I have a lot of cream to miss for a lot of people. So thank you guys for watching. In this channel, we don't do bleaching. We only apply what is good on the skin, okay? So thank you guys for watching, and I so much appreciate you all. See you guys in my next amazing video. Please stay safe, and please don't forget to keep on supporting me, and please like and share. Subscribe, turn on the notification bell. Feel free to state your opinion if you have used any of this serum before, so that other people might know if it's good or if it's not good. So thank you for your understanding. So bye bye, stay safe, and remember, bless. I love you all.